back. Today we're gonna do a 20-minute full body workout that is all standing. So you don't need any equipment and you don't even need something soft beneath you. Just make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, so today's workout is a no repeat workout. So we are going to be doing different exercises the entire way through. Each of our exercises today are going to be 30 seconds on with a 10-second rest. We're going to start off with a little bit of a warm-up. We're going to step side to side, kicking our bum. So try and get those heels all the way up and stay nice and light on those toes.
Thank you.
and bring your back across. Here we go. So bring those knees up. squat with the toe touch. So bring your dips by your ears, down to a squat as you come up. You're gonna reach for the inside of that foot. Down, reach. Here we go. Keep that chest lifted as you come down into your squat. And think about that inner thigh when you're reaching for that foot.
Yeah.
Next up, one side at a time. Reverse lunge with a kick. So coming down to a lunge, coming up, nice big strong kick. Here we go. Some squat jumps. It's only 30 seconds. You can do it. It's your last round. not do squat jumps. We're going to do squats with a nice explosive rise at the top. Or you can do one squat jump and one rise. So jump, rise. Jump. Comments. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video.